one evening at the playing of ball. When first I met Willie, both proper and tall. He was neat, fair, and handsome, and straight in each limb. There's a heart in my bosom lies breaking for him. Short piece of the road to see my father's dwelling and place of abode. He could tell by her looks and her languishing eye that he was the young man she had cherished most high. Lovely Willie, said she, where lords, dukes, and earls there wait upon me. But when they are sleeping in a long and silent rest, I'll go with you, lovely Willie. You're the boy I love best. Her father been listening. In ambush he lay to hear the fond words that these lovers did say, and with the sharp rapier he pierced her love through, and the innocent blood of her lover he drew. Lovely Willie laid in the mass, it was chanted to clear his soul of sin. You honored father, you may say as you will, but the innocent blood of my love you did spill.